Hey, what's going on, guys? Jaden here. Today, we are going to be doing the Crown Championship Finals. So let's pay the 10 gems, start unlocking the crown chest, and, wait, is it chest? Yeah, alright, so here is the deck that I've been using. I haven't gotten past two wins, which was 2,000 gold. So, yeah. I recently upgraded the screen recorder to Pro, so now we won't be ending in the middle of a battle, which is great. Alright, so we'll go Ice Golem, Mega Minion, one stab. I think he's using that Golem deck from Surgical Goblin. Yep. Sure isn't good. Yep, that's tower. And that's game. So our first battle, we are 0-1, guys, which sucks. But let's see how far we can get with this deck, and if we get three losses, then that sucks, and we'll try a different deck. Alright, so we'll go Minion, Mega Minion, Arrows, Hecka. It's gonna fireball it, which will do nothing. Then we'll go Bat in Graveyard. Ah, so nothing's really gonna happen. He'll play some archers. But yeah, so we'll play Furnace. He's gonna fireball the Furnace and the Tower. Alright, so he played his Bats. Let's see. We'll play Pekka in the far back. Save up that elixir. Alright, he'll go Knight. And Bats. Ice Golem, then Graveyard, Poison, Hecka, Arrows, Ice Golem, Bats, he's gonna play Inferno, then he'll also play Bats, then Minion Portal, So, we'll go into overtime right here. Play knight. And the minion horde right into the poison. We'll go ice golem graveyard, poison mat tower, then ice spirit jumps. Then, alright, so kill that minion horde, and then we'll go poison, then I think that if we wait, alright. So, poison, this is a pretty close game, guys. So hopefully we can take him out with this next... Oh shoot, I think he can fireball us now. He's probably gonna go Inferno Tower, then we'll go graveyard. Just need a few hits off of those skeletons. Yes! Wow! That was so close. Alright. So we're 1-1. Right now. Let's see what's going on. Oh. Alright, so, we're Galahad. Nargass? Sheik Nargass. Alright, so we'll play bats first. And then, let's see, we'll go ice golem, graveyard, then he'll go skeleton army, which won't do anything. Alright. So, And so, Pekka's gonna wreck that wizard. And then, go furnace. Let's see. We'll go ice golem, mega minion. That prince is gonna charge, which is okay. Arrow, trying to keep that Pekka alive. It's probably, yep. Her play Valkyrie to try and prevent Lepeka to get to the tower, which he doesn't, but the bats take it out. Alright. We'll go Ice Golem, Graveyard, and Poison. Then his... Oh, I never noticed that. What's it called? Wizard behind the prince. Alright, so we're gonna have to fight real hard to get this tower. Alright, so he set the Skarmian to the poison, and Pekka takes the tower for the final win. Alright. So we're 2-1. Yeah. Let's hop into the next. I am not sure what time I should stop making the video because Gran's making dinner. I will end it soon. Alright, so he'll go Mega Knight in the back, which is okay. Just means he has something else saved up. Something like a balloon. And we have bats and a Mega Knight. Alright, so Balloon's gonna get a shot off. Or Poison. Alright, so Blue's bats went straight into the poison. Alright, we have him crying because he has a Pekka and the Mega Minion on his tower. And so they take out his Goblin Hut. So, I'm gonna wait. We'll go Ice Golem Graveyard. But that really did nothing. And Mega Minion. That probably wasn't the best play because the balloon's death damage is gonna hit the tower. We'll poison the Goblin Hut. Set Ice Golem right there. We'll go Pekka, bats, he's gonna zap him, alright, so we have to not let anything like a Mega Knight, or something, get to our tower. Alright, good game. That's been a good deck lately, the one he's been playing. So, we're 3-1, and so let's hop into the next one. Well, next battle. Low 4 Co. Well, hashtag low for co. Grandmaster. Alright. Whatever. Uh oh. So this has also been a pretty good deck in this challenge lately. Hopefully we know how to counter it. I think it's the log bait. Yeah. So it's log bait, which we're gonna have a tough time getting through. But you never know.
Let's go.
Ah, could have hit the tower with the poison. It's kind of a waste, but oh well. Alright. So he goes Goblin Barrel with that.
Yay.
Okay. This is gonna be tough, like I've been saying. We'll go Furnace. Alright. Yep. He has Rocket. So all he has to do is Spell Cycle. Uh-oh. So, we'll play P.E.K.K.A. Let's see if we can take this tower in 20 seconds. Nope. Oh well. Good game. That's a good deck. Yep, has log. I don't have log. I want it. Oh well. Alright. So we're 3-2, and let's see if we can win this battle, because then we'll not have to end the video. We'll go Furnace, which is perfect for the Goblin game. Uh-oh. At least both towers are targeting that blue. Alright, so he goes Wick. Then we'll go Ice Golem to distract. Shoot. Come on. Yes. Wait, is he gonna get to the tower? Yes, he is. Alright. So, we'll wait until his next push. Alright, so I'll go Witch as his choice of play. Go Furnace. Nope. completely went down immediately. Just no good. Uh-oh. Alright. So we have a minute to take out his tower. Which we have a pretty big push coming in for him. Go poison, because that goblin thing will go down pretty fast. Then he'll go Valkyrie. Uh-oh. This isn't good. Gonna zap. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah! Oh my gosh. Alright, so we're out of the tournament. But let's see what we get. Gold, 1 archer, and 7 royal dragons. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and when the crown chest is available, I will make another one. Alright, have a good day.